good afternoon, YouTubers. It is Hamster here. It is Saturday morning. Good afternoon. It's Hamster here. It's Saturday morning. What a plan. Basically, it's football day. I say, what's been happening in my world? And those brakes are a little bit non-workable, but that's because I've been cleaning both the bikes this morning. This thing was filthy after the ride a couple of weeks ago, and we're going out again tomorrow. That's me in, thank you very much. Yeah, I'm going out tomorrow again. It's not due to rain today or tomorrow, so I thought I'd treat her to a clean, given she was filthy from the previous time anyway. That brake really is a bit... I must have got some grease or something on it. There's another Hamster top tip for you there, folks. You ever clean your bike, take it easy, check your brakes. Back one's fine. Actually, back one's really powerful. Yeah, my week, I think I've got an appointment next Wednesday to get an emergency passport. Because it looks like I might have to go to Amsterdam for work. Oh no! I'm so disappointed in that, having to go to Amsterdam. Nothing other than that major to report. But I think after last week's drubbing, I don't know whether it was a drubbing or not, this week's going to be interesting. We're playing bottom of the league at home. I've just realised I've kind of gone the long way here without... Oh, I should have stopped there. Bollocks. Sorry. My bad. Okay, after last week's drubbing, this week's going to be interesting. We are playing bottom of the league. We've got a... Numbnuts. We've got a decent team together. We'll see what happens this week. I think bottom of the league, they played 3 or 4 games and they've lost them all without virtually scoring a goal, I think. Maybe 1, maybe 2 tops. Also try to get a little shot in to show you how clean my bike is. It wasn't that dirty to begin with, but tell you what, muck off. It's great stuff. Brush and a bottle of muck off, you get anything off. Ready for tomorrow, because we are going over to Loomis, which is basically going to be the last day it's open. I'm going with a riding club, so I'm going to get some decent footage, and I'm going to have, I'll chuck another vlog up on riding clubs and my views and things like this. Should hopefully help the guys out as well. Yeah, sadly Loomis is closing down, so we're trekking it out from Box Hill Rycass tomorrow morning, and then it'll be a 50 mile jaunt, I think, about 50 miles, over some nice A and B roads. Hopefully it's going to be like this. Because whilst it's not the warmest weather in the world, I'm still wearing summer gloves. The other big thing that was in the news anyway was Britain owing 1.7 billion, which is around 700 million pounds more than any other country. How? I don't get this old euro business. I get it helps with trade within the European Union and things like that. I'm not sure how much money it actually gives us. I swear we give more away. I don't know enough about it, to be honest, to have a proper view, but 1.7 billion, that's ridiculous. That's worse than how Tesco managed their accounts. I don't listen to music either when I'm on the one. Or what she's called, the Lizzie. Reasons I might or might not go into at a different point. Oh, your going a bit quick, I can tell.
Oh, I do like that TBR.
Bought an RX-8 years and years and years ago, and I was really tempted to buy one of those instead of the RX-8. Kind of glad I didn't in the end, because I love that machine. So much so that when I went and I was forced to sell it off for a more economical car. God, they look crushed in there. I wonder if we're playing them. Yeah, when I went to sell it for a more economical car, due to work, I was gutted. And then when work kind of sorted itself out a bit, I sold my economical car and then bought another one. But it does zero to the gallon. It's not the most economical machine in the world, but I loved it. And here's the football ground. Right, so this is my ground. Wish me luck. I'll pick you back up in a bit, but as promised, to begin with, there she is, all nice, brand new, sparkly clean. Well, I don't even want to talk about it. That was shit. Properly shit. There were way too many people there that hadn't played in the team before. It was disjointed. And even then, we had 80-odd% possession, literally dominated the ball. And done bugger all with it. It was shocking. Again, we missed chance after chance. Went 1-0 behind within the first, I don't know, 2 minutes. Because people were napping. Playing with non-regular defenders, and they weren't pushing out quick enough. Which meant there was a huge gap between defence and midfield. And the problem is, when you pull out, your man generally comes with you when you work as a team. But then you look behind, and you've got about two people playing him on side because they're not pushing out long. 1-0 half time, went back out. We ended up with a penalty to get it back to 1-1 and basically lost it from there. Just absolute shambles. So they scored another two to make it 3-1, and then we scored last, I don't know, 3 minutes to make it 3-2. But we lost. That was truly horrific. Possibly the worst game I've been involved with. I don't know what's happened to us the last couple of weeks. Just seem to have gone to shit. I don't know why. At least I've got a ride to look forward to tomorrow. And the house to myself tonight. Well, anyway, that's job done. That's me sitting in my pants on the sofa for the rest of the night. I love you and leave you, YouTubers. Hamster out.